I look around, I see all these young faces, and I think, hell, darn, I've made a mistake every middle edge. Oh, I've made a mistake.
Cut that, this is just like last year.
Believe it. Oh man, I get a flashback from last year. Alright.
And I'm the Deputy Secretary General of DCMU in 2020. It's a big responsibility because if a school can't come or if delegates can't come, then it's our job or my job or Robert's job or Tara's job to make sure that if they can't come and there are people on the waiting list, they're able to come, and the people that who can come, they're able to come next year. So it's just making sure that everything is taken care of. It's not like, oh, it's changed my life. I'm not trying to sound cliche, but like, it really has. My confidence has grown. Public speaking, like, I never thought that I'd be able to speak in front of over 600 people plus teachers, and like, it's amazing what it does for you.
Research, firstly, would be so you can kind of decide what's relevant for both the questions and your own understanding of the country you're representing as a whole. And obviously public speaking is very important to actually get involved in the debate, beyond just writing a resolution or an amendment.
Not the English part, because I go to an international school, so most of my subjects are in English. But I do find difficult thinking like in a Russian way. It's very strange.
There is a lot more responsibility involved with being a member of chief staff. I suppose when you're a delegate, you don't see all the things that go on behind the scenes. But as chief staff this year, I see a lot of things that I haven't seen before. And I just kind of had to change myself and adapt to these new things.
So, sir, please tell me who you are and what you're up to right now.
Hello, sir. My name is Jake Buckley, and I'm here to model the United Nations.
Very good. Tell us what you're up to at this moment. What are you typing?
At the moment, I'm writing a resolution on the question of alternative energies for the increase in supply of demand of electricity.
You seem to be typing very vigorously right now. Are you under a lot of time pressure, would you say?
I'm in a rush.
We're mostly looking for really, really, really well-written resolutions, and we're hoping to sign, we're hoping to support, and we're hoping for resolutions that we sign to pass.
Anthony, I just want to take this moment to propose.
Anthony! Oh my God! That's enough for me. Whoa! Mr. Horta! Go, Mr. Horta, don't go! Sir, oh yes, we got him today. Sir, tell us who you are, what your job is.
Well, I'm told I'm the director of the conference, so I get to choose wonderful people like yourself to be head of admin, so that's a good job.
Do you like the job?
I love it.
And you were one of the kind of starters in the end Davis College, would you say?
What do you mean, one of?
This guy seems eager for the camera. Hey, what's your name?
My name is Darren.
Any message for back home?
I love you, ma'am.
That's sweet. You're a good kid, Darren.
Mommy, you know, special comms is a bit of a drag, you know. No crack in there, like, you know.
Just say, if you ever say that my conference is boring, there's four doors. Pick a door. Pick a door. Which one you want to lead through?
Which door do you want?
Which one do
you
want? That one right there, boy.
Good luck, Jim.
Come on. We have actually Khabib Nurmagomedov, whatever you say his name. Say hi, Khabib.
Hi.
Can you say that in Russian?
Hi.
UK, this is who I've been looking for all day. Oh my goodness. So I heard we got our counties back. How do you feel?
Devastated.
Who's not devastated about? Who's happy about this? Come on, yeah. Yay. You must be outraged, really.
I'm heartbroken, frankly. More angry than just...
Wait, are you actually from the UK?
Yeah.
Oh, this is awkward. It makes it even better. Now they know how we feel about these people. Oof.
with 74 votes in favour, 72 against, and 0 abstentions. This resolution has passed. Traffic is ordered.
Wait, how'd you turn it on?
In the most important room of all of MUN, the Security Council. This room is for the prestige, the best of the best, the number one delegates. No one else gets up here. But let me tell you something, what puts the coal in the furnace, what keeps this ship moving? These suckers right here, these bad boys. And let me tell you something, these mics, you ain't gonna find another one like them. They keep this place tip top. All right, that some of the best mics I ever found.
It's my last year here and super soon.